Last night we made history. The vote by the Scottish people last night to say that our future lies in staying with the United Kingdom has settled this question for a generation. 2 million people have voted to say we are better together as part of the United Kingdom. We have changed Scotland and we've changed the United Kingdom forever too. And it's our job to make sure that we build on that for the good of the people that we seek to represent.
Whether people voted no or yes in this referendum, let us be absolutely clear. This was a vote for change. Change doesn't end today, change begins today. Because we know our country needs to change. We know our country needs to change in the way it is governed, and we know our country needs to change in who it is governed for.